trying to go undefeated. This is where it starts right now. Undefeated means no losses.
Four quarters strong. Four quarters strong.
I just wanted to get the ball, try to run a touchdown, and do my best.
How did it feel when you saw all that blocking there and it was wide open?
Amazing. Like a wonderful thing. It feels good to be starting quarterback because I'm the one who starts with the ball. I hand it off, I make the play happen. The touchdown so we could get 40 and out. Make a lot of touchdowns without no other team making touchdowns. And even though they do, they still win.
The team itself is special because there's so many dimensions to it. You know, I mean, really, if they want to pass, they can pass. The talent is there. But we've got them hogs up front, and we've got a committee of backs that can run with the ball. And you know, I think that whole grind them out and smash them out on defense type of mentality is perfect.
They're doing wonderful blocking, and I got to score a 2-point conversion. When I'm on that field, and I'm just on those lights and everybody's cheering my name and everybody else is and saying Bulldogs, I feel good and I'm ready to play.
When you get that ball, don't stop and keep it going. That was perfect, perfect read. It went right in there, right?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Oh!
serving up donuts.
I feel good about it, but I couldn't have done it without the great blocking.
I really like our team because our defense is good, our offense is good. That's it.
The togetherness and how a head coach listens to his other coaches so that he can put plays in and execute is what I love. The reason why I came from the Eagles, the team that we just played, why I came over here, and you see what the result is.
Turn this town to ashes, cause they ain't never seen nothing like us. I ain't heard laugh till we turn it up. I got the wild, you got the crazy. Girl, that's why I love you, baby. Cause your motor runs just as fast as mine. Pedal to the metal, keep the throttle down all night.
Since this is my first touchdown of my third year, it's just like, wow, I made it and I did it.
It feels really good, and just like your whole team is just excited and just tries their best.
I got the fearsome foursome up front, so you know it's hard to pass, and I got speed on the outside. It's hard to go outside. I don't see anybody moving the ball on us all season long.
Bulldogs road trip week 5.
Yeah.
got the coaches and the players, and we teach them to be able to adjust. Adjust. That's what you got. When you got talent, you got to stay focused and be able to adjust.
It's been such a long time, but we're finally home.
I've been away, searching for a reason, another purpose to find.
What time is it?
About to have a heart attack, honestly. But he pulled it off, man. Practice pays off.
The boys came out today, played hard, left it all on the field, and we're really proud of them.
They were pretty tough, but we came back and we brung it to them, and it was awesome.
They thought they could stop us. We stopped them!
You should be really, really proud of your kids' performance today, actually.
Welcome to Camarillo.
Yeah. feeling great, and I'm glad that that I caught an interception and made a touchdown.
The other team tried their best, but we went hard on them, and we dominated them, and so they didn't score any points on us.
From here on out, it's to go undefeated and to withhold what we've been doing and not letting any opponent really score on us. So that's what we're using for fuel.
Everybody got it?
Let's go.
All right.
Though you may find from time to time complication.
Touchdowns.
It's been fun, nerve-wracking, and extraordinary.
Yeah, how come?
I don't really know, but I guess football just really brings out the joy of people.
We've been undefeated so far, so, and my mom just had a baby like 2 weeks ago, I think, so I'm really excited.
All the characters, the coaches, all the guys get along. That's unusual for a team, for everybody to get along, and I think they just build on the momentum going into the playoffs.
Just move on up. Move on up.
Run away, baby, with me.
on a trip, then fall, did not make the last touchdown so that they wouldn't catch up. But in all, we won the game.
Middle dude saved the game for us. I just want y'all to realize that.
The kids were resilient, showed grit, and came back and played hard to the end, and we prevailed.
Don't mean you're not a champion. You got it?
Let's go.
You got it?
Let's go.
You got it?
Let's go.
I don't hear everybody. You got it?
Let's go.
Go no. Go no. Go no. Fuck on the
street.
Fuck on the
street.
Clap it up for your parents.
Clap it up for your boy.